Yeah, I reported it.
You should run.
Same.
Ooh, I got an interesting video for you guys today. Hello and welcome back. Today we played a 3-stack with Diz and Top Down.
Hey KJ, how's that B-Lurk coming for you, bro?
Yeah, that's me. That's how you play KJ.
My bad.
That's how you play KJ. Usually maybe not in this rank, but the KJ, like, is special on pistol rounds, usually sets up a turret right here. Because that holds B flank and mid push.
Nice.
It's like complete map control. And I'm not gonna lie, the first half was extremely frustrating and annoying because we were getting clapped, like clapped pretty hard.
Why are you there, mid. Why are you peeking from mid with a classic? Enemy spotted B. Think about that. Reloading. Can't use that
yet. Oh. It's got, dude, freaking 86 on Reyna, no heal.
Nerd.
Careful, that Reyna is very low. You guys get hurt, you win.
30 seconds left. Last player standing.
Wow,
Houston!
Oh, God! NT. And in fact, I think on our attacking side, we barely got any points. I think we got, like, what, 2 rounds on attacking side? So we went into the second half with a score line of 2-10. They're gonna get aggressive.
I'm so pissed right now.
Freeze, double satchel in sight. Flying, shotgun. Buy a shotgun. Bro, don't play back. Why are you playing so far back? You're raised, bro. You gotta be fearless. No, bro. Our duelist does nothing. No space.
So, I think it's pretty evident in our comms and the way we were talking that the mood was down, the vibe was down, and we just were not having a good time. We were ready to FF pretty much.
Look, what is this kid doing?
What do you mean, this kid? That was you.
Fuck this round. I'm
saying. No, bro. Look, Raze is still straight.
We're fine. Let's shape up.
Kudos to this Omen, though, who was keeping a pretty positive attitude throughout the whole time, even though, you know, we were kind of going off on him a little bit. Not me, of course. You know, I'm the most positive person out there. But when games like this happen, I usually tend to go pretty silent. You could probably see it in the gameplay, hence why I'm doing more of a voiceover on this one. And, hell, I could even see it right now editing it. The whole freaking mic track is pretty much empty.
don't peek.
Ball door, 120 killjoy.
And spike taps. Jen, heaven.
Reyna's on site somewhere.
One enemy remaining.
Ah, he's defusing.
I hit him, 121. Oh my god.
Yeah, just losing rounds like this back to back that you're not really supposed to lose. That's kind of just like, it's a free win, a free round win if you just play it smart. But we just couldn't manage to get them. And so yeah, our vibes kind of went down the drain with this one, and we really didn't expect the win. But there is hope.
Look, you can plan right here. Let me show you. This is a good plan. If we have sight, this is what you want to do.
One enemy remaining.
Nice shot.
Oh, killjoy. Abi baksana Reyna hala burada ya.
Oğlum, he's throwing, bro. I'm telling you.
Round in the half. FF go next, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
So we reached the second half, and if we win this one, I think it's a little bit more doable. It's a little bit more within reach if we win this, but just watch.
One enemy remaining. Last one, Jen. Last player standing. Bro, you. Wrap it up, boys.
Oh, damn, okay. So, I don't know if you realize what was wrong there or not, but it was a common theme throughout the whole game, the whole match. And that's, we were doing a lot of, I don't know, we just had a lot of egos. We were peeking individually without teammates. I knew that the guy was there, Jen. He just called it out. He said Jen, but yet I peeked it without my race. And same thing going into this round, everyone is just getting balls to the wall, freaking aggressive. We're just peeking when we shouldn't have. We almost lost this round here too because of just freaking egos.
Placing
alarm bot.
Placing swarm grenade.
Yeah, I reported him.
You should run.
Asami!
I love that clip. That was such a nice, clean clip. I mean, of course, it wasn't the best headshots in the world, but it's one of those rounds that just gets the blood pumping, you know? So do me a favor, if you love that one as well and you made it this far into the video, smash that like button and subscribe to see more content like this.
You did well.
Blinding. Hey, either go B or A.
30 seconds left.
Tom, your call. Should I go A or B?
B. B, 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 B. Set, set, ma. All three.
My ace. Enemy remaining.
Sorry, the round was kind of more for me. It's two here. Chamber and Sova.
Found them.
Fuck yeah.
I scared her!
Is he G, bro?
Furat, Ushtama-san. Okay, well, whatever.
I'm happy with B-days, but neither.
Careful, Cat. I'm almost guaranteeing you this round they will come.
Placing swamp grenade.
Okay, back at next time.
Outside B-A here, 2-1.
Don't screw the comms, just focus on the shot.
Files.
Yeah, screw the comms. Yes. What about Sam Bordo? Right here, play here.
Okay.
Don't get tagged by the drone. Don't, he's droning. Don't get tagged by it.
Found them.
Cat.
10 seconds left.
Oh, it's situational.
Should I switch it up? But... Sam, you want to play B? I play mad. Or you want me to play B? I can still go for an aggressive peek on B. Tell me, Sam.
Sure,
tell me.
Yeah, do it.
Which one?
Do the aggressive peek. Do the aggressive peek. B. But you are amazing, man. Good fucking job.
Can you blind? Omen, blind into me. Blind into me. Go. Turn out.
I hear him.
Bomb grenade out.
Pushing.
40 KJ, 7.
Gen.
Obviously, Astro alive.
Astro main. She went main.
He's in the main.
Smoke in there.
Flash out.
She has suck, you have to tap it.
Plus, you should push her, bro. Orta.
Nice. Okay.
Let's just play for B, bro. Let's play the hell aggressive B here.
There's gonna be a solo bar.
KJ said, listen, KJ last time set up for A. Like, we can't push on A. I don't want to push A. We should just YOLO
Dodo. Wait a second. Reyna last time, she pushed it. With the blind, okay, and then shot my turret.
Don't push mid either.
Don't peek mid. No, Ray's come this way, bro. We're gonna push.
Yeah, or just walk up.
Clearing out!
Mark it.
The
hunt begins!
Don't mark it once again.
Too slow. Gosh, get the good one.
Too low, Mark. Mark it.
One enemy remaining.
Stay close to.
They are so dead.
Where is she looking?
Yes. Good job. What? I just play where you come from.
I'll sit here.
Placing swarm grenade.
5v2. Play smart.
Group back up with you guys. Stealing sight. One enemy remaining. You did
well. We're getting
right.
Holy crap, what a comeback. Is that be much?
Well,
like that much master once in a while.
Good freaking content too, holy crap.
This month.